And Gilbert came out of there with it. A diving poke check in the net. They score! Brent Sutter picked up a loose puck and scooped a backhander in. 1:34 to go. And the Blackhawks are on the verge of getting rid of the Red Wings. It's just 1-0 Hawks.
Over the Hawk line. Not lost, but Larmer racing away. He's got a breakaway. Larmer's in alone. Here's a shot. He scores! Larmer! A shorthanded goal for the Hawks. Their 20th of the year.
Moves up the left side. Steams in on Bergevin. Cuts to that. He's in. He scores! Tony Amone! A highlight field goal! Couple of others lock up. It squirts loose to Savard, walks in front of the net. Center Chelios right in. Hawks win! Hawks win again! Chris Chelios in overtime after the Savard setup. Chelios again with a great read, sensing the play developing, found the open ice. Savard found him. Hawks are into the Western Conference Finals.
Got it around the board. Chelios
centered one. They score! Hawks win! Jeremy Roenick tipped it in! Hawks win! Time. JR gets the game-winning goal, a tough chance, a hot pass from along the board, with Roenick tipped in by the helpless Bill Ranford, and the Hawks swarm around Roenick. They lead the series now 3-0.
Hacks out of the Kraft took it, they score!
Dirk Ryan tipped it in! Kraft took a long shot, was tipped in by the Hawk captain, has the start of Tim Chevalier, and with just under 5 minutes left of the third, the Hawks are back in front, 5-4.
Atlantis, side tip to hit, then lost it, a lead for Daze, cutting it for Cremo, shooting, he scores!
Bumped in the far circle. Now Lysiak moving in the shot. Milos Rebus. They score! Hawks win! Hawks win! Daryl Sutter ends the game in overtime. Hawks win!
Could not pull the trigger. Good stick there. Athanasiou. And Bear working against Tate. 2-1 the puck. A shot. They score! Got the Tate! Outward deep and Bear and Kubalik. Bang! The Hawks with the lead.
Able to clear the zone, and it's picked up by Kane. Patrick Kane to the middle of the back end. Patrick Kane has a hat trick, and the Blackhawks are 3:43 away from getting to the final.
it to Taves. Got away from Gesta. Cuts it with a shot. Dreisaitl trying to beat Taves up the ice, and he steamrolls ahead. Dreisaitl's going to get to the net. He's centered it. Hall. Crawford! Call the cops! Dave Taylor Hall at a 6-by-4, and Crawford keeps the game alive. Back comes to bring it to Kane. To bring it to the net. There's the pass. Bouncing bucket. Goal! A give and go! Kane and the Cat combine again for an OT. GWG! Crawford fought it off, rebound. He's cleared to center for Taves. He got a breakaway. Taves to win the game. Hawks win. Hawks win. Donovan Taves found the puck in center ice. And the Blackhawks have captured the victory on the road and can close it out Sunday at home. Donovan Taves, the backhand winner.
What a turn of events for the Chicago Blackhawks.
Able to gain the line. Bosa hanging on. Fights toward the middle. Drops it back. Chalmerson blocks that tip. Oh, that was it. Rebound. Ben Smith! Hawks win! Ben Smith, 22 years old, has sent this to a seventh game. Hawks win in overtime. Let's find out. Here's Leopold, whose rink might have picked up by Boland, stepping in, lad to the net. Boland, the late man, has.